A local Bitcoins user who claims he got robbed while doing a cash trade for Bitcoin BTC on the popular peer-to-peer crypto trading platform now says that he has BTC7 still stuck in escrow on the exchange. Local Bitcoins operates an escrow service for users who wish to add a layer of security to the transactions they perform on the platform. But, in a YouTube video, the user, who says his first name is Alex, claimed that in February 2017, he attempted to carry out a trade for BTC7, worth around US$8,000 at the time but closer to US$135,900 in today's prices. Alex stated that the man he had agreed to carry out the deal with contacted him at the last moment to say that his girlfriend would be attending their in-person meeting in his place in London, and was eventually attacked and robbed by two men. He added that the attackers then went on to rob three other Bitcoin traders in the same manner, although in a Reddit post, that number was revised down to two. He claimed that the criminal, who robbed him, insisted on using local Bitcoin's escrow service, despite the fact that it was to be a face-to-face transaction. Alex claimed that he has attempted to speak to local Bitcoins about the matter, but his bid to regain his BTC funds have so far been fruitless. He alleged that despite providing evidence from the police to support his claims, local Bitcoins was skeptical about Alex's claims, and refused to contact a UK-based police officer who had handled his case. On Twitter, he also alleged that a Reddit post he had made on the topic had been removed by admins in the @LocalBitcoins subreddit. Alex then made a similar post on the @Bitcoin subreddit, where many posters advised that he seek legal help. CryptoNews.com has reached out to local Bitcoins for comment on this story. Learn more. Crypto P2P exchange local Bitcoins. We have no plans to exit Venezuela. Paxful. Flippins. Local Bitcoins is the largest P2P Bitcoin marketplace. Local Bitcoins removes in-person cash trades. Check these alternatives.